Скорая ходит по каждому в Тек-Кортекс, so Black Cortex cannot be bringing in reinforcements. Cortex is hub of knowing, allows for teleporting anything through space. You cannot let Black Order be controlling it. Do not be forgetting, Cosmo also is head of security for the entire space station. At the moment, Cosmo is worrying more about you. If you are living through this, you are owing Cosmo nice belly rub. Yeah.
The Black Order defeated us last time. We can't let that happen again.
With a few words, I could twist your fragile minds to obey my every whim. But why stop there when I could have your souls instead?
Defeat us before.
Wait a second.
Give you a second to change your mind.
You have chosen well.
I will not let you down.
Defeat us before we possess the stones. You stand no chance now.
Yeah. Lanterns!
Like a trophy. That is no weight. Do not worry, dear creature. Once I put them out of their misery, I promise you shall follow. You truly believe you can win this, don't you?
No, No,
Has a concession stand? Or maybe a bathroom? Seriously, we've been fighting for hours without eating or taking a bite. I can't be the only one who's gotta go, right?
We're dying.
Don't wanna let it go. No one knows nowhere. Get off.
Protective spell shielded us from the blast and protected the power stone as well.
Everyone stay close to the...
Reporting for duty.
This captain is ready for action.
Thank you.
depths of space is the icy grip of death itself. I will make certain you experience both this day. I'll twist you to my whims and then rip you to shreds.
No, and not fighting. Not fighting. That will not fight. Not quite. Also, we're getting such a beautiful eyes, such a beautiful hair, and beautiful eyes. Snakes, girly.
To my whims and then rip you to shreds.
You leave me alone and stay out of it. No, I will not let you get There's the wind in the moon. This time you're going down! You're going down! Come on, don't give up! Don't give up! Come on, don't give up! Why did you not fight me? Come on, get up! Get up! And don't give up. It's not to the very end. To very end. It's a beautiful eye. The birds sing of the night. Queen. You never on a large pavilion. Yeah.
what it takes to defeat you.
But why don't you go away? You never find a way you want to prepare me. All I change is all that way. And everything on me. Fuck! I'm not your danger. Leave me alone and you fucking me dumb. Dumb. I would have been. Fuck. Start getting my damn fucking nerve. I'm gonna kill you, motherfucker. Get down. Get down. You can't. Losing love in time. Let me have it where you are. Sending love in the day. I'll never be mine. Come on, get on your feet. On your own. Get up! Get the fucking in.
You ain't seen that our stones convert.
I am with you, my brothers.
Dark embrace and eager.
I showed you mercy once. Never again.
Losing, damn, I will. Find me out of where you are. I still talk to you. Why don't you listen? Then you know. Fuck. Fuck. Out of the way.
Joey.
Nothing to do. Fuck. But we're in the mind. No, man. I will never let you sorrow more than you.
What's your status? Get on your... Come on, get on your feet. Get on your feet. On your feet. Come on, get on your feet. Villain, you're going down. Why didn't you turn? But fake it, Joey.
Prevails.
Standard optimistic pre-battle hero pep talk.
I am Groot.
Or do you want me to be flat out honest with you?
I am Groot.
Jeez. Wasn't gonna be that honest.
Yes.
Depends on us. Can we count on you? There's only one play here. Hit Thanos with everything we've got and hope it's enough. Last I checked, so are we. Now, let's move.
I started all this. Now it's time to end it. Oh, sure I can. I'm great at it. And in this case, it's deserved. If we hadn't trespassed on that Kree ship, maybe they would have defeated the Black Order and the stones would be safe on Hala. Then, I guess it's a good thing I'm pretty great at that, too.
Every second we delay, Thanos inches closer to victory. Thanos is not easily swayed. He finally has everything he's ever wanted in his grasp. He won't let anyone stand in his way. Not even me. You just saw what he did to his own flesh and blood. And if we don't stop him, I guarantee we will all suffer fates far worse than Thane's.
Where did Thanos send us to?
It doesn't matter. If he has the stones, we may not be here much longer.
Escaping destiny. Your fate is written in the stars.
If it is. And it's time for us to be the stars we were always meant to be.
Thank you.
Oh, this is not your fight.
If you expect us to believe you're tougher than Thanos because you put on some old suit,
you don't need to believe. I'll show you.
Goddess, no. Where are we? I've never seen anything like this.
The center of the universe. The birthplace of the stones. The heart of infinity.
How fitting, then, that the place where all things began is where your pathetic existence will finally come to an end. Destroy, child, even if I must save it from you first.
Venom, that is good.
Thank you.
Nothing that can be done.
He's just a boy.
A boy who tried to be a god and failed. But perhaps we are not that different after all.
What are you doing now, tyrant?
What I should have done long ago.
Help me, please, Father.
So, I guess we've won.
Only for now. I know anything about Thanos, it's that he always finds a way to return. Even from the grave.
When he does, we will be ready.
Hands off, ugly. You're under arrest by authority of the Nova Corps. You and your Black Order buddies are gonna spend the rest of your lives in the kiln for what you've done. It looks like your boss won't be around to break you out this time.
Thanos and Fame may be out of play, but the Stones are not.
And as long as they're still together, the threat they pose is too great.
Then we split them up.
Waiting for the light.
We hide them on opposite ends of the universe. Or even beyond it if we can. We don't ever tell each other where they are. Sure, some cosmic jerk will eventually find a way to reunite them. But we'll be making it a whole lot harder. And maybe, just maybe, it'll buy us enough time to figure out how to stop these crazy things for good. And if not, well, we can always do this whole team-up thing again, right?
I'm burning my love to bring my love. Thank you.
Am I feeling here? Am I feeling here? Alright, look. So,
Yeah. Thank you.